Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay.
Hey everybody, so today's tutorial is going to be this hooked mermaid. I personally am like kind of obsessed with it. I wish the scales turned out a little bit more prominent, I guess. Can't really tell that they're blocked off squares, but that's okay. My first time doing this, and I'm super impressed with the way it turned out. So if you would love to see how I created this, please keep watching. And don't forget to like it if you did, and subscribe if you haven't already. And of course, you would like to.
Thank you. into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows.
Hey guys, welcome back to 31 Days of Halloween. If you're new to my channel, 31 Days of Halloween is where I post a new Halloween costume makeup tutorial every day in October. Be sure to subscribe to make sure that you don't miss out on any videos. This video is a collab with the one and only Jordan Huns. She is an incredible body painter who also happens to be one of my best friends. Over on her YouTube channel, she's doing Hansoween, which is 31 Days of Halloween makeup tutorials all throughout the month of October. Definitely go check her out if you haven't and subscribe to her YouTube channel. For this video, we decided to do pop art demons. To see how I created my version, keep on watching.
Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping. I met a sailor gang.
Hey everybody, so today's tutorial is going to be this hooked mermaid. I personally am like kind of obsessed with it. I wish the scales turned out a little bit more prominent, I guess. Can't really